lecture is part of our CIB project, which is like a project funded by a peer agency in Austria to promote the energy efficient buildings here in the Gaza Strip and to train local staff how to produce them. The project is very important, and we have carried actually many activities such as workshops, lectures, and we are organizing actually in October, this October, a study day to present the outcomes of the project and to highlight the importance of producing energy efficient buildings here in the Gaza Strip.
When I am designing as any building, I see the outdoor environment. If it's cold, I have to make passive heating through the building. If it's heat around, I have to make passive cooling. This lecture teach me how to take and considering how to make that by passive designing elements and factors. Also, this lectures give me information about the factors that that affect the occupants of the building.
It helps me to design more comfort, more power saving environment and buildings, which makes it close to the human.